Hi, Robert. It's Cameron Frazier. Some celebrities just deserve a video of their very own, and you happen to be one of them. Growing up, I had a crush on you big time. I watched all of your movies, even though you were probably high. I probably was too. Our lines have run this parallel course. We're about the same age, I believe. Your birth date, same as my mom, April 4th, 1965. I'm June 24th, 1966. But we kind of got into the bad scene and all that. I don't know, maybe the substance is buried. I like to make them, you know, like, this week I'm going to do this, this week I'm going to do that. And, you know, I'm in the sales, and the snow that I didn't do, I finally smoked, and I puked, and I decided to take all of this stuff that we had found in the ocean, many, many huge things, and just smoke it all so it was gone. And it was the worst thing I ever went through, was gone. They dragged me out of Florida, and I went out to Phoenix, and got it together out there. Still had some problems. I like to go fast, and I used measures to get to go fast that actually leave marks on my hand, but that was a long time ago. I know you met your wife Susan when you were working on that movie together. Calcifer? I haven't seen it. And, that's about the same time that I got straight, too. And I've been flying ever since. I just have to learn how not to. Oh, I'm going to hell right now. I've been in jail. Because I had some new medication. I asked for water so they could use wine coolers, you know, turn off lights. And that night, the report says I punched the cop a couple of times, and it's a felony. And so I'm on probation, so, you know, that kind of sucks. I always just kind of thing for you. And, you know, that's amazing because I don't watch TV and I barely watch a movie, so you definitely caught my attention. And I did see the Iron Man movie. That was good. But, Judy, that was fantastic. My sister took it. She said, Norton. So, I guess I've got to replace it, as I normally do. Yeah, I saw the makeup artist in Dreams, all those movies that you were in, you know? But I liked Due Date. That was good, especially when you said, I've never done drugs. That's ironic. Anyway, I'm trying to make myself in this. I'm either going to be the spokesmouth or a little lady because the flawless complexion, no wrinkles, I'll be 47 in June. And considering today I only could take about 5 minutes to put my makeup on and did my hair, that's pretty damn good. But either the oil of Olay lady. I've already been discovered twice. Once for a Reebok commercial. The idiot I was with wouldn't let me do it. one was a guaranteed movie role, but I couldn't be in LA the next day. So now it's a little late, or my art. I'm an artist. And I know you guys love to buy art. So I'm like hoping that somehow I can turn profit on my artwork, because it's good. Everybody's going nuts over it, but it's for sale. And you can buy anything from a card to a huge canvas. All you have to do is get in touch with me. There's a lot of it on my profile. But it's hardly any compared to what I have on the website. I probably should bring some more over. Anyways, you're just fantastic. I actually have your CD. Yep, I have your CD, your music. Aren't you impressed? And, what else? I don't know. Hey, give me a call. Look, I never go anywhere, but I have two cell phones. You know why? When I lose one, I can find it with the other. No, I mean, 863-214-0677. I dare you to call me. I mean, it wouldn't be the first time I talked to somebody. As long as it's not Judd Nelson, that guy used to call me all the time, want to fly me to LA for dinner. I bought his dress and everything. Then he got this bug up his ass that I was giving him fake celebrity requests or whatever, which was bullshit. And he turned into a complete jerk towards me, turned against me, slandered me. I didn't do a damn thing to this guy. I even had a friend try to speak up for me, and he accused her of being me. That guy has some issues. He's a has-been. Get over it, Dad. Not you, Mar. I'm really proud of you. You stay clean, and we both got kids. Mine's 12, Julian. I guess Indigo. That's unusual, man. Isn't he? And I'm mad because, oh, Charlie Bartlett. Oh, I love that freaking movie, and I gotta give that to the wench that if I can track her down, it'll be a miracle. Send me a copy. I'll give you my address. If you're interested, you know, send me a message, because I really want Charlie Bartlett back, and I'll never find it again. Anyway, Well, I live in Florida. It sucks. Yeah. You want to see something weird? I was cleaning out my purse, and I dumped it out. I found a cool yellow bag, and in it was a piece of sulfur. And had a little ticket that said from the sulfur mines of Bolivia. I have never been to Bolivia. I don't even know anybody that's been to Bolivia. How did this get my purse? I have a lot of weird things that happen. Anyway, if you'd like to become friends, I would love to be friends with you. I mean, so what? I'm not an actress. I mean, I am in videos. But I mean, I'm not in Hollywood. I could be if my circumstances had been different. But I'm not a princess. I'm not royalty or anything. But I'm a nice person. I'm a good friend. I can't stand the people here because they're just mentally retarded or something in this town. Yeah, I need some mental stimulation here. I have no friends. And, I think you and I would get along really well. And I'm not trying to break you off, you know, with Susan and all that. You know, the crush was growing up and stuff. Now I just think you're a really cool guy and I just want to be friends. Do you think we could possibly be friends? without me having to be from being a starlet, can you be friends with some chick in Florida? Let's see. That's cute. That's funny. I'm really funny. I have a wicked sense of humor. You wouldn't believe some of the stuff I do. Anyway, I'm going to say TTFN. Ta-ta for now. And I hope you'll decide to be friends with me. I really like you, Robert. Answer them.